Here tonight, a Mansfield student is behind bars after police say they threatened to, quote, shoot up Mansfield City Middle School. Police say the threats were emailed to school administrators from a student account. And police are now asking anyone who sees or hears a threat to report it.